It's fun, man. Going in the huddle with Zach, he's in control, no panic. It's just let's go play ball, and that's what I kind of like. You know, when you step into the role of a guy like Aaron and have to fill his shoes, it's big, man. So I commend Zach, and I got his back 100%, no matter the situation. So just we hear from him, and we're gonna be better around him. So moving forward.